Thank you very much. I hope you can hear me. I will not keep you too long. Thank you so much for being with us today. We are extremely happy and honored to play for you. Finally live. Yes, you know, we should have been here already 2 years ago. But well, it was the pandemic and now we have this chance and I am really extremely happy to play for you. As you already seen in the programs, we have the first half of the program Romanian from my home country. Two works from my home country. So you have just heard the 6 Romanian dances by Bela Bartok. And we are going to play now the 3rd violin and piano sonata from George Enescu. As you for sure know, Bartok and Enescu both have many ties with the folkloric music. And so in Enescu you will hear very spontaneous and very much improvisation in a folkloric style, but at the same time in a very classic form. So this is the very special thing about this music, that it feels very folkloric, but actually it's very classic at the same time. I'm very happy to play together with wonderful pianist Chi Chen, with whom I played during the Indianapolis violin competition in 2018, and it's a wonderful collaboration. Thank you very much to the Friends of Chamber Music as well as the Indianapolis Violin Competition for making this tour possible. I hope you are having a great fun today with us. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
was so much fun. We would play for you something very small. If we started Romanian, let's end Romanian. It's a fun piece named Hora Staccato by Grigoraș Dinicu. It's not only about staccato in the piece, so the hora is a dance, a traditional dance. To be really honest with you, I'll try to play it, but my right hand is really tired, so let's see. So I will try doing it.